Hey guys, welcome to day 11 of Project 365, and today I thought I'd do a MySpace quiz because, I don't know, it got sent to me, so I'm gonna do the project. The first question is, what were you doing at 11 last night? Well, I was trying to sleep and texting Matt. 2, do you think that you and your best friend will be friends in 10 years? Probably. I mean, there isn't any reason why not. 3, what could you eat all day for a week and never get tired of? Ooh, that's hard. I don't know. Sour Patch Kids, probably. I mean, that's not really food. Yeah, Sour Patch Kids. What's the craziest thing you've ever done? Too crazy to talk about. Someone knocks on your door at 5 a.m. What do you say? Why are you knocking on my door and who are you? Funniest thing that happened in the last 24 hours? Oh, Lord have mercy. That's not something we're going to answer. Do you have any plans for the weekend? Well, it's Monday and the weekend's like a week away. Probably just hang out with friends, go to work. Would you change yourself for the person you love? Absolutely not, because the person I love, he'll have to love me for me. Let me guess, your last incoming call was from the opposite sex. Oopsie. Yeah, it really was. Well, would you kiss anyone you have text from your phone? Yes. Do you find drinking unattractive? No. I mean, if you're sloppy, then we have problems, but if you're fine, then it's fine. When was the last time something bothered you? Probably yesterday or today. Actually, today. I can answer that. How to work a computer well? Yes, I do. To who did you last night, who did you last give the finger to? Matt, because he deserved it. Is it more common for you to follow your heart or your mind? Probably my heart. I am a Leo. Do the math. Do you like to hold hands? Yes, I do. Who doesn't like to hold hands? Anything embarrassing happening today? Not today. Would you ever go to a game show if you were offered? Yes, I would go on a game show. That sounds really fun, actually. That's one of the things to do I want to do before I die. Phone do when it receives a new text. It beeps. It's a low beep. Has anyone ever done mean things to you while you were sleeping? No. I mean, sleepovers? No. No. Do you have anyone of the opposite sex you can tell everything to? I used to, but not anymore. Would you rather go to the beach or lake? I would rather go to the beach. That's better. What are you doing after this? I'm going to upload this onto YouTube for my Project 365. Have you ever cried from being so mad? I do that. When I get really, really mad, I start to cry. Are you happy with the choices you've made? Some of them are good. Like, this is a good choice. Other things, no. I bet you miss someone, huh? I guess. Maybe. Would you rather be forced to eat 100 bananas or 100 apples? 100 bananas. Have you ever dated the person? Have you dated the person you text last? No. I might though. I'm kidding. Is good grammar attractive? I really don't care. I mean, you obviously have to be coherent. But, I mean, I'm not going to be like, oh, there's supposed to be an apostrophe and a comma. Is there anyone you know with the name Mike? Yeah, there's several, actually. What is today's date? Today is January 11, 2010. I almost said 2009, but it's 2010. Who was the last person to call you baby? Has anyone ever sang to you? Yes, actually, my first job was at Jamba Juice, and there's this guy who was like playing guitar, and so I'm really outgoing, if you guys can't tell. So I was like, oh, bust out your guitar and start singing to it. So he sang I'm Yours to me and this other girl who were working there. It was like amazing. He was gorgeous, of course. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is pink, if you haven't guessed already. What color are your eyes? My eyes are brown. See? How tall are you? I am 5'6". What do you have planned for tonight? I have planned to do some of my homework and upload this video and go to bed. Anyways, I hope you guys are having a good Monday. Question, guys. Snickers or Butterfingers? See you later tomorrow.